What's up? So today we're playing Warzone.
So guys, I'm just watching some YouTube on my iPad. Yeah, my iPad. So in today's video, my cousin Ethan is gonna be playing some Warzone.
Playing solo, bro. Hey, bruh. Yeah, let's play solo.
Get yourself the proper warm up. We'll be deployed soon. Gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone. Objective is to kill them all.
Come on, Ethan, you got this. You
I see a guy, but I'm not gonna rush him.
Round 7.
Nah, I'm gonna be good.
Oh, you're a charger.
What is Dami? Why are you doing so bright?
Got movement. Making a move. Disregard that. Disregard that.
Target has been
bombed.
Kill him.
I'm just gonna
want to
know where he is.
Bounty, eliminate. Can I eliminate players?
Yeah, I gotta eliminate a guy over here. Exactly. Probably in there. Oh, okay, I see him. Yeah, I see where he is.
What's his most favorite game?
I don't have one. Probably this game then. If I had a favorite game, it would probably be this game.
You're playing real big fish.
Okay.
Who's the person that's playing Neverwinter?
Neverwinter?
Yeah.
Me.
But I think the body is real. Oh. Body don't go.
Because I don't want this.
Unless you have clean shot, you can.
Just inbound.
No one is moving. I just know that he's moving. Oh, I heard sound. I think he can. Okay, I'm gonna take him out the bed. Better than nothing. Better than other wooden games. Come on, give me a loadout drop or something. That'd be awesome.
How do you do a friendship?
Okay.
On the real game, how do you do friendship?
It's a special type of move. It's like a finisher, but you do a different
enemy
type.
UAV overhead!
Oh,
it's like
Christ.
Nine.
An enemy UAV. It's an enemy UAV overhead. Fine.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. Proper fight. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper view. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give them that as well.
Never say die.
There's a fight kicking off. Get yourself sorted. You're up next. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Friendships and fatality training. I don't know how to say it.
You just gotta learn that friendship and then do it. Not that hard. Be good to the winner. Yeah. I guess I'll do it.
Oh,
What's up, ma'am?
Hello.
Or lady.
Hello.
Or it.
Get yourself a proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon.
I don't care, man. It's just have fun. Do your best. Sure, train station works.
Perfect.
Try going through the window.
Right here.
Don't die. It sucks.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Da na 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 na. Here we go, gonna jump through the window. Not gonna die this time around. Gonna try and slip myself through the window. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I'm not.
All right, lads, let's get it done.
Oh, I made it. Wow, that's first. Oh damn, they get full armor now when you pick up a doctor? That's crazy.
Oh no,
oh,
I got an armor.
Lots of armor out here if you need it.
I have full armor too.
And armor satchel here.
Bit of body armor here.
Cool. Okay, I'm gonna start heading up here.
I'll cover you.
Hey,
I will cover you.
At the bottom of this place.
Okay.
All loot. Okay, I'm gonna
okay, it's fine. Guy coming up at you, okay? Go grab that satchel.
Okay.
In the corner, over there.
Grid mark, let's move out.
There's
so much fucking loot in this place. Holy crap.
Dude, it's everywhere.
Dude, we have so much money, let's go get a loadout.
Oh yeah, we probably should. Ooh, I found a car 98.
Got a vendor here if you need supplies.
Okay.
Grab that satchel.
Yeah. And I have the car 98.
I'll go grab a loadout.
You're at the top.
Stay here. I'll drop her on the roof. Stay here. Cover me.
I can't even find the stairs. This place is huge. Where is the stairs?
Yeah, come up here and cover me, and I'll go get the loadout.
Got a vendor here if you need supplies.
I really can't find the stairs. I really can't find the stairs.
I'm gonna climb up on the roof, and then we'll drop her on the roof here.
Okay. Let me just find where to get up there. Because I can't find that for some reason. You know
why didn't you just follow me?
Oh, I was getting the satchel and stuff, but...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's why I couldn't follow you. Oh, I found a ladder. I'm heading up right now. And I'm up here.
Losing ground!
Okay, I'm gonna drop it. Hope it didn't go through.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
I have to re-go up there. because I fell through one of those holes.
Oh, it fell through. No!
It did?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm right here, so it was low. Pick up loadout. Okay, I have a 100 round drum and a car 98. But I'll grab that other car 98. Yeah.
Enemy UAV overhead!
How much loot is in this place?
I don't know. But just going here...
There's a lot.
Going here is just like...
We got a scanner and all.
Our team's
in the
safe zone.
We can pretty much camp here for a bit and watch guys maybe come through the doors.
Oh yeah, let's go through the roof.
Yeah, we'll hit the roof.
Okay. I'll follow you.
Mom says okay.
Loot up what you can and then we'll hit the roof.
I know you guys are doing dumb shit.
Alright.
Forget how I got there.
What is that?
Alright, well I'm full up on everything here.
You see anyone?
No, you can climb up over here though.
Enemy UAV overhead!
I also have a deployable cover. If we ever need that.
Yeah.
This is my new favorite spot to land. There's so much here. Huh.
If you follow me, there's a ladder over here we can use.
There's cash over there.
That ladder go? Oh, it's on this side. Never mind. Gotta go back where we came.
Okay.
It's on this side over here. You climb up. Fine.
I could use my car 98 to snipe from the roof.
Yeah.
Set the table.
Oh yeah, put that
right here. There's ammo here if you need it.
Hi, Cal here.
Yeah, I'll probably grab that.
Oh shit, I jumped on that front.
Oh yeah.
You can get up here now, that's crazy.
Oh yeah, I'm full on most of my ammo. Oh, nice. I don't see any.
Like heartbeats. I don't know.
Yeah. I don't see anyone, so we're pretty good. There's a buy station.
Yeah, we're doing alright.
So,
we can camp it.
You want me to set up a deployable cover anyway?
Yeah, here's somewhere it's fine.
Right
that
here?
You can't climb up. Yeah, right
there.
Yeah,
right here? That good?
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, it's good.
And I could go on this side and snipe, too.
Yeah.
So I don't see
put a claymore here, that way they jump over and get fucked up.
Yeah. And I have a 100-round drum right here, so...
Cool, man. Sweet. Let's do this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab this car 98 that's over here, and, I'm gonna drop my gun.
I got my first one on Warbone today.
Please don't take this.
No, I think I'll be good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab the sniper over here.
Oh, yeah.
We can snipe together.
Enemy UAV overhead!
UAV's up. Do you have ghost or no?
Uh-huh.
Ghost or no?
Anybody need this?
You wanna go grab it? Nah, I don't
think no, you're good. Just stay here. You're good.
I think we'll be fine. I don't see anyone. I thought I saw someone earlier. On their parachute, but they're good.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I think there's people around behind us. I just checked the map. There's
got a loadout drop inbound.
We don't need to. You want to camp the loadout drop? Trying to snipe people? Trying to get it?
Yeah, I can get ghosts, but we got time. Wait for the circle.
Oh, yeah. Let's just camp the loadout drop. Make sure no one gets it.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Okay, we'll wait for people to go because we have a minute. So if anyone goes from that, we'll try to get them.
Do you see how many are there? No, it's across the wall. Oh, it's how many there? One? Two.
Yeah, just one loadout drop.
Oh, there's two. There's two.
There's two?
Moving up there. Scratch my last.
Yeah, there's two. It's behind the tree.
Okay. Yeah.
Can't see. It's on the left side tree. See it?
Yeah, I see
right there.
It.
Mark, let's move out.
You want to start heading over to it? Or do you want to start heading to the next one?
Yeah, we can handle it, I guess. We got it. Got my claymores.
Nice. Yeah.
Smoke! Behind the truck.
I downed one of them.
You'll be right.
I'll fix it. Nice. Yeah, I downed one of them. Cool.
That's
I got the kill. Okay, I'm gonna armor up.
Okay, armor up. I'm good. I'm gonna loot.
Okay, I'm armoring. Okay, and
yeah, UAV, I'm gonna pop it.
Friendly UAV over here.
Pushing loadout. That was the guy's loadout, so we're good.
Oh, okay.
Disappeared, okay. No, that was that team.
Let's start heading to the circle.
Just come with me if you want to live.
Oh, if only there's a helicopter, we could say get to the chopper.
Correct.
I don't need anything from it, let's just go.
Let's go hit building up here and we'll just skirt the buildings.
Grid marked. Let's move out.
If I didn't hit that guy, that would have been a lot harder than it would have been. I'm glad I downed him.
Good job, buddy. Keep it up. You get the plates and all that?
Yeah, I have full plates. So I'm doing good.
Cool. UAV, sweet.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna start heading upstairs.
Yeah, go upstairs. I'll come behind you.
Or do you wanna try to get to the next closing point?
No, no. Get to the roof and we'll jump down. Smoke's coming. Hurry up.
Okay. Oh, I found a ladder.
Yeah, yeah. Go. Smoke's coming.
Okay. Get to the very right here.
Yeah. You should be able to jump buildings.
I was able to parachute it.
Go here.
Move it up there.
Yeah. We'll make this.
We do just dropped in. Yeah, somebody just bought somebody in, I think.
Okay.
Getting? Nothing? Behind us, sniper!
Oh, I
under fire!
Enemy UAV over here!
I hit him.
Okay, okay.
I hit him again.
Fall back the other two.
Okay. I'm moving forward. I hit him twice.
Yeah, just go. I'll cover
enemy UAV over here!
I hit him twice. Oh, crap! The squad was on the other side. The squad was circling us from both sides. I'm in the gulag now. So I'll try to get them there.
Why?
We're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. Self-sorted, you're up next.
Okay,
you win this fight and you return to the front line.
Okay, I have a shotgun.
You're done.
Gas. Sure about gas, man. You're an idiot.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
He got me.
You're heading back to base.
Okay.
It's not over yet. Your team can still buy your release.
Yeah. Are you in the gulag?
I am, yes.
Okay.
Patience, my young friend. Patience.
Okay. You have a shotgun?
A shotgun, really.
Try to hit him with the Semtex first. If you can.
Sure.
Come on. There we are.
Woo! Tire roll, buddy.
Nice.
Use force. Oh man, I'm so out of circle. Oh, I can't get my stuff.
Oh yeah.
That's good.
Way far.
That's fine.
You could always get new stuff. Yeah.
Still alive, it's all that matters.
If I were you, I'd try heading to the dam. The military base is probably going to be populated. Try heading to the dam. We could get a hiding.
Super duper. I hear you, buddy. No worries, I got it. Not my first time, dude.
Military base is always super populated.
Yes, I know.
Hostiles in the area. Hostiles in the area.
It's a military base. That's where they have the most guns. I just saw someone fly under you.
Okay, got it. Oop.
Yes, I know. That. Logger. I'd like to hit this building.
Moving up there.
Okay.
Or that one.
Hostiles in the
people
area.
Come this up. Way, so maybe it's okay.
Play that.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Remember that 50v50 mode that they had on that like smaller map? That mode is pretty fun. I just played the Modern Warfare 2 campaign remaster. It was good. Forgot how good the campaign was. Especially now, like seeing the original Gulag. Was cool.
Oh look! Oh, yes.
Nice. Nice.
Hey. Armor up.
Laundries? I don't know why. They're not my thing. It's not that good to me.
They're fun sometimes.
Yeah.
Depends what you're doing.
If you just want to mess around, then they're really fun. But if you're really like seriously trying to win, don't use a laundry, huh? Because I wish you could shoot
well, everybody
without...
can see me on everything.
Yeah. Yeah, they're super, like, obvious to tell where it's coming from, too. I wish you could... Yeah. What's this? Shoot a launcher...
Ooh, what the fuck? Hold on a second here. Hold on. That was far, man. I didn't even hear a shot.
I know. I just saw it.
How is this thing?
Look at all that cash. Nice. Oh, you have enough to redeploy me.
Yeah, no, where's the buy station?
It was back where you were originally worked.
Well, I'm not going there. That's where a guy was.
Here, I'll check the mini map. I don't really see any. So my
making a move.
No,
never mind.
I don't know. That's weird. I really don't know where anyone are besides that one spot. Maybe the guy tried coming after you.
Got a vendor here if you need supplies.
Okay. That's not that far either.
It's back the same way he was. Kind of.
Maybe if you go around. Go around the opposite path. Yeah. That'll probably work.
I know. Just in the outskirts.
Yeah, stay right on the line of the circle. That's pretty good. I heard gunshots too from over there, so maybe they're fighting.
Maybe. You just be ready.
To get in and try to shoot. Huh.
Probably a team in here. I should save my.
Yeah. So just be, try to be as careful as possible. Try to get in quietly and just try to figure it out.
Can you be quiet for a second, please? Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. There's a guy here. Good. Come on, motherfucker. Oh, what? How did T4 kill the
group? We'll be back to finish the job.
A good game.